Little handoff there from Horford. Maledon splits the D. Oh, floats it up. Counted in a foul. Come on, Theo. Maledon.
For the remainder of the quarter, put your head down and go to the basket.
Williams, Beasley, Horford, Dort, and Maledon. Maledon attacks. Got in low and scores over Damian Lillard. So Theo Maledon, Mike, you see his confidence building on the offensive end.
And you did a little bit of that in that second quarter at the bottom part before halftime, where you were able to get to the free throw line.
What a great pass. Nice find there, Maledon. Sonic Slam, and congratulations again to Jenny Skimbo from Wilburton, who just won a $50 Sonic gift card on this beautiful dish from Theo Maledon in the slam.
The wide base is always important when you're going up in traffic.
And that's two assists in a row and two excellent finds from Theo Maledon.
Simons misses a shot.
A welcome sight and a reach-in lazy rake there by Portland is going to result in an and-one for Lou Dort.
So whenever these teams have a little bit of a letdown, this Thunder team has taken advantage of it.
The one win in that stretch over Milwaukee. Baisley knocks in a three. Shot clock down to five. Gilgeous-Alexander works on Tillman on the blow-by. Flares it out. Extra pass. Maledon, did he get it away? Apparently he did, and it's good for a three. Gilgeous-Alexander working underneath the hoop. Maledon for three. Theo Maledon, 35% from beyond the arc. Brooks misses, and the rebound of Gilgeous-Alexander. Is there something that I'm missing with John? Why the assist numbers have suddenly gone up?
They've gone up because the attention that he is getting defensively.
10 points, 10 assists, 8 rebounds, 6th double-double for Morant. Kenrich Williams is on. Maledon tries for 3, and his big third quarter continues. That bucket gives him 10.
It's been a nice bright spot for them off of the bench as Brandon Clark dribbles that one off his foot. Oh, good hands there by Contrar.
Diallo. Muscala with a corner three, laces it. Mike Muscala, his third triple of the game.
Just solid defense culminating in a rebound.
Yeah, the Grizzlies holding as Maledon hits a three.
Deni Avdija for three. This time it's nothing but net.
He must have heard the stats, JK.
Mo Wagner finds Avdija. Avdija, nice adjustment with the finger roll. The Israelis got 5.
Playing at a different level right now.
Deni Avdija will put up the 3, and he'll hit the 3 with 3/10 of a second left. Avdija surveying. Here's Bertans. Catch and shoot for 3. Davis Bertans, 2 for 2 from downtown. Bertans for 3. There's his 7th. The Latvian laser is back.